All the way from the start, I can feel it in my heart, like all the way from the start.
Hey, what's going on out there? I'm Sean Devine. Hope you all are doing well. Today, I've got a new video where we're taking a look at a cool channel strip plugin from SSL. This is the Vocal Strip. It's part of the SSL native line of plugins.
They recognize how we do it. Just stepped outside and it's fluid. Some hesitate and we knew it. But we ain't gotta overthink through it. They recognize how we do it. Just stepped outside and it's fluid. Got intellect, I'm into it. But we ain't gotta overthink through it. It's real.
A lot of unique sonic characteristics to these SSL plugins and some unique features. So I wanted to give you a listen, talk about some of the things that are packed into Vocal Strip that make this one of my favorites from that bundle. Let me go ahead and let's just disable the Vocal Strip. I'll turn off these reverbs and delays as well. And I'm going to mute the harmonies so that you can get an idea for just the dry vocal sound that I had to begin with. And then we'll go in and we'll individually talk about these modules with Vocal Strip.
They recognize how we do it. Just stepped outside and it's fluid. Some hesitate and we knew it. But we ain't gotta overthink through it. They recognize how we do it.
All right, so it's pretty raw, pretty boomy, a lot of low-end sound there, and just not particularly pleasant for the mix in terms of our vocal sound. So now let's dive in and talk a little bit about each of the modules in Vocal Strip. The first one is a compander. This is unique because it's a combination of compression and an expander. So you can see that I'm utilizing a pretty low ratio, not getting a tremendous amount of compression with this vocal because I did track with a little bit, but it's giving me some glue. We've also got a soft knee control, which I really like because this is going to give you a different reaction from the compressor. I find that it gives you a bit smoother sort of sound there. And the expansion threshold, I'm using that just to control some of the noise floor. You can see right now that that's all being attenuated when the vocal is not going. Next over, we got a de-esser.
Some hesitate and we knew it, but we ain't gotta overthink through it. They recognize how we do it. Just stepped outside and it's fluid. Got intellect.
So just a lot smoother sound once we activate that de-esser. Next up, we've got a de-closer, which this is going to attenuate, you know, any excessive low frequency energy. So if you've got some harsh p or p sounds. Moving on to my favorite module here in the Vocal Strip is definitely the EQ. You'll notice this is a pretty simple equalizer in that we have three different bands. We've got our low frequency roll off. We've got a selectable dip here from 200 all the way up to 10K. And then we have finally a boost control, again, selectable from 1K all the way up to 20K. So I had this set at about 12K. We'll just put that back. But I love the high frequency boosting that happens here. I'm going to disable that just so you can hear.
Some hesitate and we knew it. But we ain't got to overthink through it. They recognize how we do it. Just stepped outside and it's fluid.
And then with the entire equalizer disabled.
Grinding every day, get real. They recognize how we do it. Just stepped outside and it's fluid. Some hesitate and we knew it.
We get this nice, crisp brightness. We cut off some of the lows, some of that 200 mud, and it just gives us a lot more pleasant, a lot more polished vocal sound, really professional sounding vocal chain there. Finally, you can move all these modules around, and the way that you do that is just click these arrows, and that will change the order in which our signal flow is passing through Vocal Strip. All right, y'all, so that is a quick look and listen to the Vocal Strip from the SSL Native Bundle. This is available from the SSL website, but also through the subscription service with Gobbler. So you can actually get the entire SSL Native line through Gobbler for a low monthly fee. A lot of unique SSL sonic characteristics that are packed in here. Again, it's Sean Devine. If you learned anything in the video, please like, subscribe, and consider sharing. We'll talk to you soon.
Just stepped outside and it's fluid. Got intellect, I'm into it. We ain't gotta overthink through it. It's real when we can talk.
talk was deep up on our hearts. Fueled by passions we had from the very start, you know.